slavery. In the cursed this hell and I your guts. You must live for this craving. Ever again. Ever again. I will be making the knives of the devil. I pick the poison from the wound of your kiss. All of Rosie comes for a taste of
well, how are you, my latest day love? Sorry, my dearest lady Curly. I'm your little baby bun. Here's the Joriz, Mingoy, Montes, and yes, I'm 24, bisexual, queer, diagnosed with ADHD. I'm a victim of bullying, and I'm also a victim of unjust censorship because my family and my neighbors have lobbied Facebook to close down my social media because my family are envious of my friends because I'm able to make friends with people everywhere that they cannot. So my family, my neighbors, do everything that they can to dissuade me from further dancing, so they shut down my social media unjustly. And that's why I'm campaigning for Facebook to give me back my accounts and restore me unto my friends. Hopefully, Lady Curly, I know you can understand me. We both love Europe. We both love our people. Have mercy, Lady Curly, our mother and my queen. Please kindly help me get the word out about me. We'd be so grateful if you kindly would remember me to Facebook. Ask Facebook to give me back my friends. Give me justice. And please, Lady Kelly, don't give in to my family and my neighbors. You can see for yourself I don't do wrong against anyone. So, if you want a little bit in my room here, this door is originally, it originally has a opening window here. My family, of course, would be angry if they see me dancing from this window, so I cover this. So you see, there's a blanket I've hung in the window of the door. Well, we have not seen anything yet, so hopefully, Lady Curly, you remember me as much as I know that you can understand me. I'm so looking up to you for so long, and I would always do. Love and respect you very, very much. Please stay safe, stay active, and please don't forget me. Please, lady, you'd be so grateful. I owe you my life, my everything. Love and respect you very, very much.